Hey guys and gals, my wife reminds me that maybe women will watch this, so if you do, awesome. Appreciate y'all joining Empowering DIY. Have you ever had those days where you just can't get anything done and you just don't have any motivation? Yeah, that was me today. It's Saturday. I should have got all kinds of stuff done, and I didn't. Trying to do a couple other projects and just got discouraged. But we're going to try to make the best of this day, and we're going to have some fun. So we have the GoPro set up here on the workbench, and we're going to try to start putting the CNC machine together. It might take us a couple days, so you might not even see this video until the end of next week, maybe. I hope not, but we'll see. So we're going to start the video now, and we'll start a time lapse on it. And then if there's anything I need to talk about as we go along, of course, I'll stop and record that. But unfortunately, Clayton is arm down, so he's going to help the best we can. He's supposed to be taking it easy, so we're not going to ask him to do a whole lot. And we're just going to have some fun, right? Even if you can't help that much, you're still going to learn, right? No. Okay. Well, again, thank you for joining Empowering DIY. Don't forget, giveaway at 200 subscribers. So you need to make sure down here below, right there, subscribe. And the bell. Hit the bell. And then you can see us. Hopefully once Clayton gets his cast off, he'll be in a whole lot more videos. I know it's been a lot of more just me videos, but when he gets better, he'll be in there too. So again, giveaway, 200 subscribers. Y'all subscribe, and let's get started on the CNC machine, okay? Thanks for joining.
All right, guys. I got the base put together. I got the spindle assembly put together. It's right there. Looking good. Look at the size. It's pretty stinking big. Bob CNC 4. So I got a sheet of plywood. I'm gonna have to, I wanted to build a new top anyways, so I'm actually gonna come out and make this whole table wider to make it fit. But I planned on that anyways. I just got impatient and decided to put the machine together first, but it's not gonna be too heavy. I can move it around, so that's not a big deal. But anyways, think about going ahead and putting this video up today, or tonight sometime. It's getting late now. Pretty tired, we got church in the morning, so gonna go ahead and call it a quits. And like I said, I need some more videos on YouTube anyway, so I'll go ahead and put this one up, and hopefully it'll interest you to coming back again and watch some more of it. I think one more video and I'll have this thing up and running. So be sure you come check it out. Make sure you like and subscribe all my or subscribe to my channel and like all the videos you watch, and I hope you enjoy it. If you got any suggestions, make sure you drop them in the comments. Talk to y'all later. Good night.